Hello everyone. Today's anatomy quiz. Before that, we will post the answer for the yesterday's quiz. The total degree of midgut rotation in the embryo is, there are four options. The correct option is the third one, 270 degrees anticlockwise. The first 90 degree of rotation takes place within the physiological umbilical hernia, that is from 5th week to the 10th week. The remaining 180 degree occurs within the abdomen after the midgut is reduced from the umbilical cilum. So this total range of rotation by the cecum and appendix around the axis of the superior mesenteric artery is about 270 degree. So that is the correct answer. So this image shows that the midgut, which is a first straight tube, enters the umbilical cilum during the 5 to 10 weeks. So when it stays in the physiological umbilical hernia, it undergoes the first rotation, that is shown in the second image. Then when it is reduced, first the left limb enters first to the left, then the right limb enters. So the cecum and appendix, to reach its the normal position of right iliac fossa, it has to rotate about 180 degree anticlockwise. So the total range of rotation of this midgut is about 270 degree anticlockwise. So the today's question is, the glossopharyngeal nerve carries the preganglionic secretomotor fibers for which of the following glands? Parotid salivary glands, submandibular salivary glands, sublingual salivary glands and lacrimal glands. So you find out the answer and we will see the answer in the next question.